Hey guys, I'm Pineapple Brain. Today I'm going to show you how to make an auto clicker for your game. So we have unit type here, so we will go to the unit that you want to have auto click, and we will make a new variable for them. So I will call it auto click, and the boolean will be false by default, and then we will make key binding soon after we make a script here. So we move to the script and create a new script. So we have auto click toggle, and if the boolean comparison and entity variable, if the auto click of last ability casting unit, because we would click a key, so last ability casting unit, if it is true, we will make it false. If it is false, we will make it true. So set entity variable here, we would have set auto click of last ability casting unit to false. And then we can directly copy this one and paste it in else do and change this to true. So if it is true, we will make it false. If it is false, we will make it true. So you can send something to the player to tell them they enabled, such as you can have some fading task. So we would have the fading task to the last ability casting unit as enabled auto click in white color, and you can copy this one, so we will have disable and enable disabled auto click here and enable it here. After we make this script auto click toggle, we move back to environment and go back to the unit you have the variable and the control here key binding. We would bind a key. So for example, I will bind space to our script here. The script we've made is auto click toggle, and save it. Besides this script, we will also need another script for us to auto-click. So we would have a new script, auto-click toggle per frame. Or you could use the customized tick to make it auto-click faster, but here I would use every frame. Every frame, we would looping all units in the game, for all units in the game, and we will see if they have the auto click variable is true. So we will see if entity variable if the auto click of selected unit is true, and we are going to use the item that currently held by them, but we need to check if they are holding an item first. So if item, so we can see here item type comparison, if item type of item currently held by selected unit is not undefined, which means they are holding an item. If item type of item held by selected unit is not undefined, we will make them use item once. So use item currently held by selected unit once. So that's all of the script you need to make an auto click for your item or just for your game. So we can test it now. So we have binded the space key, so when we click it, we enable the auto click, and when we click the space again, it disables the auto click, so the item is stopped using now. And when we change the item, we can enable it again. And when we don't have an item and we click enable auto click, it doesn't do anything. And when we stop, it also doesn't do anything. But you can see though, here we don't have any error caused by using an undefined item. So that's all of today's video about how to make an auto clicker. If you like it, don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.